And I think when the draw was made, it's pretty obvious when you look at who the favourites are going to be to progress from this one.
Here comes Safawi. He slipped that through. Faisal Halim, surely! And the opening goal for Malaysia comes in the 52nd minute.
And he does. And you just see the quality that Safawi has.